Creo que tenemos compañía.
OV, check it. There's a site on the net out to smear the mayor, Weldon Holt. Well, the acting mayor, because, you know, he's up for re-election or whatever. Yeah, politics, am I right? Mudslinging never stops. Not for a mean. Anyhow, my client wants that site sucked into the cold vacuum of cyberspace. Scan the brief if you need more info.
Hello? Where are you at? Now, if I was a little punk bitch, where'd I hide?
What? Trying to play gorilla now?
And another rises up in the polls. Politics is fucking usual.
Sorry.
Johnny, but I don't have time for your little anarchist revolution.
Yeah? Well, it'd be easier than slicing heads off a fucking Hydra. One more reason this city could use another nuke.
Blazing toward the servers. Like a fucking asteroid. Prim work. Thanks. Closing the gig.
Soon start. I will wait where we met before.
By the stalls. Just stay out of trouble, okay?
Use your head for once. You see anywhere to wedge it in, huh?
All right. I'm just trying to help.
Hey, psst. Hey, someone's coming.
I'm not blind. Shut your mouth.
Hey, you lost or something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
Nope, use mine for smokes. And wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you.
What?
What?
How much to take it off your... Fine.
Trust me, you won't get...
We'll see about that. I said...
For fuck's sake...
Look, it...
Wait, really?
Fuck.
Open sesame. Well, look what we have here.
It opened!
The fucking break
We're
already.
Fucking rich!
Looks like we got company. Open sesame.
Hold. You just had
to look what we have here.
Give me a fucking break already. Company.
Fuck!
truth. Here goes. What the hell is this?
What's it look like? Brancesi, 2021. Untitled number 18. Oil on canvas. Sheesh. Pearls before.
Well, well.
Not me. One of my exes. She was a painter. Bonafide.
Yeah, really.
Why else? Some.
You ever been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screamed. All right, let's bail before I.
V, there's this techie, Big Pete. He just made an appearance in the Badlands, only I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning? I'm sending some info on this static scum your way.
Just wasting your time! You're just wasting your time!
Shoot! And the rest of the crew?
Okay. Good talk, I guess.
And the rest of the crew?
Wouldn't count on it.
So I'm supposed to take the fall for a piece of shit jammer that don't even work?
What can I say? Bad luck.
Wait! Don't do it! I'll pay you in kiss and see goodbye. You'll tell them you did the job and earn twice over.
No can do. Sorry.
You're tough as nails, V. A warrior without mercy. Considered a contract fulfilled. Well done. Thank you. I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that. I have attached all the info you need.
Nothing to be shy about!
Right, load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you, truly. Contract closed. Thank you.
Dirty rat, I can smell you! My, oh my, look at him, so handsome.
Thank you.
What the gnid? Ah, блядь!